God is able to do immeasurably more than we can ask or imagine. And he does that through his power within us.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters.
From the beginning of time, the Spirit of God was present, like a ripple over the water. And throughout the Bible, we see how the Spirit of God continues to lead his people through the history of the Israelites to the coming of the Savior, Jesus Christ.
In Luke chapter 1, we recount the angel saying to Mary, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God." Throughout Jesus' ministry, the Spirit of God was with him. The Gospel according to Matthew tells us in chapter 3 that as soon as Jesus was baptized, he went up out of the water. At that moment, heaven was opened, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and alighting on him. And a voice from heaven said, "This is my Son, whom I love. With him I am well pleased."
And towards the end of his time on earth, he promised his followers the Spirit will come to help them. In John chapter 14, we are reminded of Jesus' words to his followers, "If you love me, you will obey my commandments. I will ask the Father, and he will give you another helper who will be with you forever. That helper is the Spirit of truth. The world cannot accept him because it does not see or know him. You know him because he lives with you and will be in you." And the Spirit of God has continued to lead Christians, energizing them to do his work, to share the gospel and honor God. And the ripple effect continues today to the corners of the earth.
Today, the Spirit is alive in us, leading us into mission, both at home and abroad, to bring the eternal hope we have in Jesus Christ, our Savior, to all. We join Paul in his letter to the Ephesians in chapter 3, verse 20, saying, "Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we ask or imagine, according to his power that is at work within us through his Spirit, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations."
Because of the COVID global pandemic, our film crew were not able to travel overseas to capture the benefits of self-denial funding. So this year, in the self-denial series, we will meet some amazing men and women who have followed the call of God into officership and then were led by the Spirit to other countries. These officers have seen firsthand how self-denial funds can transform individual lives and entire communities. Their dedication and the generous donations of others to the self-denial appeal has caused a ripple effect that has brought a positive change for generations to come. Not only in practical ways through healthcare, education, and clean water, but in spiritual ways, in their eternal salvation through the love of Jesus.
God plans beyond what we could ever dream to imagine or ask, and his power lives in us. I encourage you throughout the self-denial series to reflect on how the Spirit is at work in your life and how you can sacrificially support the international mission of the Salvation Army. Our earthly sacrifice now can lead to a ripple effect of change for others and the eternal salvation of those who come to know Jesus Christ.